One, choose a tense and stick with it. That means if you start writing in past tense using ed, she walked, she saw, you know, everything past tense, then you need to stay in past tense throughout your story. The only time you will be in present tense is during your dialogue.